My father fell off of a roof 3 years ago, and it was devastating. He was working and he had heat stroke and he fell 30 feet off of the roof and landed on concrete, broke his spine, broke his head open, died on the way to the hospital. Is alive. He's alive. He's paralyzed from the navel down, but he's alive. And it's probably the hardest thing that I've ever been through. And I wrote this song about it. It's called Big Leap.